Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. Body Beat down here on Friday afternoon. We're fixing to get to working out. As you can tell, the video format's a little different here. I'm using my web camera. Sometimes it's easier just to use the web camera and not mess with my phone. So we're going to do that today. So I know it's weird seeing me in the 16:9 aspect ratio. So probably seeing me in any aspect ratio is a little weird. So anyway, so we're going to be doing chest and tricep today. And I'm not going to go hard and heavy on the chest because I've already done chest once this week. I don't really want to go hard and heavy again. So basically I'm going to do a couple of warm-up sets and then about four, you know, medium range to heavy-ish range sets. And then we're going to move on to triceps, and then that's going to conclude my week of working out. And I've also got my two granddaughters on their way here probably. They'll probably bust in and interrupt me for a minute. I don't know. They might. So let's get going, guys. And we're going to touch base on what happened yesterday on leg day. So hope you enjoy. Stick around. I don't know if I'll have some music going today. I might run a little music here. Same old same. Same old same music I'll get going here. Just kind of a little playlist I have with Motley Crue, one of my favorite bands of all time. So let's get going, guys, and start on this 135. I wish my camera had a zoom feature. I wish I could zoom. Let's get working out. Thank you. Skull Crushers. That's what I call them anyway. Starting out with 50s. And just like that, we are done with our workout. Nice, quick little chest workout and tricep workout. Did pretty good. Nothing to sneeze about. Is that even a thing to say anymore? Nothing to sneeze about? I don't know. So, like I said, consistency and the drive and persistency and making myself do that 355 for 3 reps every time is a must. And you'll notice that's what I did again today. That is a must that I must do. So, anywho, I got it done, and then I did my dumbbell skull crusher, and at least did 2 sets with the 100s. I used to do more than that, but they wear me out now. So, anyway, if you recall, last week, you two can come down here. I might have special guests here that I told you I'd have. So, granddaughter number 1, Lil Miss Meadow. Granddaughter number 2, Lil Miss Merida. You want to say hi?
Hello.
Hi. Usually they're all over the place. Dang, it's hard to get. So, Anyway, yesterday on my leg day, if you watched it, you'll notice that I hit a new PR that I had at one time given up on. There you go. Enjoy. With the 405. I just randomly put it on there. I didn't feel like adding up other smaller weights to get to like 390 or 95 or something like that. So I just threw four plates on there and went for it. And I got parallel, just as parallel as you can get. Now, that don't mean that I'm super happy. I like parallel, and it's a win. It's a PR. It's legit. It's a green lit. I got a green light. But I want to go just a smidgen bit further down and give it my green light. So I've really come a long way with my squats, and I'm telling you right now, if I can do it, anybody can do it. And I'm eventually going to make a video comparing how I am now compared to how I used to be. So be on the lookout for that at some point. As for now, we're going to end this video. I got granddaughters I got to take care of. We're going to make some spaghetti with lean ground turkey meat and some nice sauce and some little whole wheat noodles and good stuff like that. And we're going to doll it up a little bit. So anyway, everybody, please like, share, subscribe, comment. All that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your incredible host. And don't forget, get up, get out, get rad. Do it to it, and we'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown. See y'all later. Monday. No, we'll do some drum videos. Be on the lookout for some drum videos. Yeah.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!